To be here on Google's campuses with other HSI students and other HBCU students, I think is very humbling. You get to hear everybody else's background and just hear where everybody else has come from and where they want to go and where they're planning to go, and I think it's very inspiring. I'm Maya Nichols. I'm a junior. I go to Howard University. That is a historically Black university in Washington, D.C., and I am at Google Tech Exchange. I applied for Google's Tech Exchange because I thought it would be a great opportunity to be able to just explore my major in computer science and to be able to just explore my options. Being in this program, I'm able to just fall in love with computer science a lot more. I believe that there is lack of diversity in tech. That's why they have programs like this. I feel like to be with these Black women in the program, it's very empowering. I think that every single one of them has a different type of confidence. We bring out the best in each other. We work hard, we cry together, we struggle together. We're stronger as a team, and we're stronger as like a unit. And I think that being out here, I was really able to see that.
Maya and really many of the students here, we've seen so much growth since they've been here. I think a lot of the students came knowing a lot of material, but maybe not thinking creatively, thinking out of the box and problem solving, and really coming back and taking what they've learned and applying it has been really fun to see.
My fellow colleagues and teachers have taught me just how to have confidence. I wasn't really confident in my computer science skills, especially like my coding skills, but now they're starting to just say, okay, like you need to be self-sufficient. You need to learn how to just work on your own. And I think that like that's helped me grow further as like a person and as a computer scientist. My life after Tech Exchange, I don't know what's gonna come next. I do believe that this program has inspired me. I will not forget the people that I've met, the things that I've learned here, and the experience that I've had. I'm gonna take that back to Howard and I'm going to increase it 10 times for the whole time.